We all know that too much fast food can put you in the fast lane for fitness failure, but did you know that the biggest sabotage to healthy eating may actually come from your salad? High School Musical star and healthy eating blogger Monique Coleman recently joined us to share her perfect salad equation.
I am passionate about eating healthy, and one of the things I've noticed is a lot of times people are eating salads thinking that they're super healthy and not realizing that there are a lot of hidden calories. A salad that starts out at, say, 400 calories can very quickly turn up to 1,200 calories or more just by adding a few simple ingredients. I'm talking about your high-fat dressing, croutons, even a few ounces of cheese and nuts, and all of a sudden it's just up, up, up. So since I'm really passionate about sharing this information, I've come up with what I call the perfect salad equation. Now, I'm not the best person at math, so it's really simple. Basically, 3/4 of your salad is going to be devoted to fresh vegetables and fruit. So we're talking about your greens, your kale, spinach, tomatoes, onions, green peppers, cucumbers, pretty much any fruits or vegetables. Then 1/4 of your salad, that's going to be devoted to combining your lean proteins like chicken. You can also, if you're vegetarian, add beans or tofu. You're going to combine that with one complex carbohydrate, like for instance, quinoa. You're also going to want to only use about 2 tablespoons of your olive oil. Mix that up with a little vinegar and add sliced avocado for what's called the healthy fats. I personally just love flavor, so I like to add fresh herbs to this mix. The mint, cilantro, basil, that's really gonna make it really flavorful because I don't think that eating healthy should be boring. One thing we also wanna do is we wanna make sure to get a variety. I read a study recently by University College London that suggests that 48% of people that eat 7 servings of vegetables or more a day actually live longer. So we all wanna live longer. So I recommend that we have at least 2 cups of vegetables every day. Make sure that your plate is always really colorful. And the most important thing is that you're eating vegetables that are in season. That's why I personally really love Nature's Greens and Versatile Greens. I got a chance to visit their farm in South Carolina and I got to see where their produce is grown. And when you eat vegetables that are in season, it actually has a higher nutritional value. Now, I know we're all super busy, and trying to figure out how we're gonna, you know, incorporate this into our healthy lifestyle can be challenging, but that's why I recommend that we use Nature's Greens and Versatile Greens pre-cut, pre-washed veggies. My 2 favorites are the kale and the collard greens, and I probably use them almost every day in my diet. One thing I want to warn you about is there's a big trend towards these fruit smoothies. Now, they're convenient, but sometimes they're packed with so much sugar. So I really strongly suggest that you make your smoothies at home. And I actually have a recipe for a delicious kale smoothie on the website, rawl.net. That's rawl.net. You can go there for lots of healthy eating tips, recipes, and so much more. So please go to rawl.net and follow the journey at #EatMoGreens. Again, I'm Monique Coleman. Thank you.